267 miles per hour, and neck snapping acceleration. Nicknamed the school time jet-powered bus, the bus can shoot 75-foot planes from the back and uses 150 gallons of fuel in just a quarter mile. 10 feet high, 35 feet long, it is the largest jet land vehicle in the world, and at its heart sits a 42,000 horsepower General Electric J-79 jet engine from an F4 Phantom. Despite its size, this school bus is only 3 passengers, and sadly it won't be taking any kids to school in record time. It's for show only. All built the bus for two reasons. First, to entertain people because, hey, come on, it's a jet bus. The second is to keep kids away from drugs. He explains it this way. We do a lot of displays in schools. We're trying to show kids there's more to life than sitting in front of computers. It's important for them to have active hobbies and interests, to keep busy and away from bad influences and drugs. That's why we wrote on the side of the bus, jets are hot, drugs are not. What's those three big bangs you heard are called burner pops. It cools fuel in the back end of the engine and then lights the igniter. In our practice session, Paul accelerated the jet bus to 301 miles per hour. Yesterday during the show, we clocked him at 308 miles per hour. There he goes! Bus. We clocked him at 306 miles per hour.